Hi, this is Itamar from the blog Sport, Not a Dirty Word, and today on Garmin Vivo Active 3 menus walkthrough. Click on the watch to turn on the light, scroll down to see my day, another click and you can see an additional information. Swipe back, steps, intensity minutes, last sport, click on it, you can see the activities, today I ran twice, temperature, click on it to see weather forecast, I have no notifications, music control, my heart rate for the last 4 hours, you can see the high and the low. If I flip the watch, you can see the heart rate sensor. Now if I click on the heart rate itself, you can see the average rest heart rate. I only have the watch for the last 2 days. Next in line is the floor climbs. Now with the stress level. Let's wait. And I can see my stress level for the last 4 hours. And if I want to take a moment to relax. I have no events on my calendar, and that's it. Long press, enter the watch face. Now we have several watch faces. Of course, you can add your own. Now let's configure this watch face. Click customize, the dial, the data, the color, and click done. Next, clocks, time format 24 hours, and time source, leave it auto to get the time from the GPS, alarms, timer, stopwatch, back, history, activities, I have only 2, as I mentioned, totals, for running, weekly, options, we can delete all activity or reset the totals, my stats, view to max, records, resting, heart rate, as I showed you earlier. Moving to settings, activities and apps, we have several application widgets, as I show you on the start of the movie, control menu, watch face, sensor and accessories, heart rate, altimeter, you can calibrate it, compass, also you can calibrate it, and you can add a new sensor. Phone, connected to my phone, get a notification, connected alert, and pair phone. User profile, my profile. Activity tracking, if I want to get the status, move alert, goal alert, and auto activity start. System, Outlook, language, time, as I showed you earlier, orientation, you can flip the watch itself so the button can be on the left side, backlight, gestures, during activity on or off, timeout, interval, short, medium, long, brightness, can adjust the brightness. 40% is enough. Vibration, you can control the strength, low, medium or high. Do not disturb. Units. Data recording every second or smart, I choose every second. USB mode, select mass storage or Garmin to load it during an activity. About, you can see my software version, now it's 2.60. And that's it. Going back, press and hold the control menus, click on Do Not Disturb to enable or disable it. Long press on the screen will enable us to arrange the control. Now, short click and we can select one of the apps. For running, we can select workouts or settings. In the settings menu, you can arrange the data screens. The layout is 4 fields. You can change it to be 3, 2, and 1. Let's choose 4. And now, inside screen 1, select the data fields. The upper and the lower fields have several options, less than the middle fields. You can see that there is a lot of options. I don't know why Garmin chose to do it like this. Screen 2, screen 3, and the heart rate zone as a gauge. Alerts. Add a custom heart rate, run, walk, pace, time, distance, cadence, calories. I've added it every 20 minutes. Laps, auto laps and manual laps. If you enable it, double tap to enter a manual lap. Auto pause, off when stopped or in a specific pace. Auto scroll, slow, medium or high. GPS, on off or GPS plus GLONASS. Background, white or black. And finally the color, red. Let's start the activity. Short click on the button. Okay. Stop. You can see the paused, click on done, and now you can save or discard the activity, and that's it. Thank you.